piece up.
This is Black Culture Court TV, and I am the presiding judge, Essence. I was summoned tonight to talk about the situation between Diddy and Lori, and if he is deserving to receive a black slap. That's what I do. I am the judge that gives the black slap to anyone who disrespects the culture. But normally, usually before I get into the topic of discussion, I always give thanks to musicians and artists who have contributed such great music to the culture. And tonight, I would like to give thanks. I would like to give thanks to Usher Raymond. Yes. I would like to give thanks to Usher. Let me just get my clapping sound. To Usher. Contribution to music, to the culture. We appreciate you. You are a legend, and it's time for you to get your walk of fame. And we love you, and we thank you for everything, for the entertainment and the R&B and soulful music that you have given us. Now what I would like to do is give a little bio of Usher. Usher Raymond IV, born October 14, 1978, is an American singer, songwriter, and dancer. He was born in Dallas, Texas, but raised in Chattanooga, Tennessee, until moving to Atlanta, Georgia. At the age of 12, his mother put him in local singing competitions before catching the attention of a music A&R from LaFace Records. He released his self-titled debut album, Usher, in 1994, but rose to fame in the late 1990s with the release of his second album, My Way, 1997. It spawned his first U.S. Billboard Hot 100 number one single, Nice and Slow, among top two singles, You Make Me Wanna and My Way. 2001 produced the number one singles You Remind Me and You Got It Bad, as well as top three single You Don't Have to Call. It sold 8 million copies worldwide and won his first two Grammy Awards as Best Male R&B Vocal Performance in 2002 and 2003. Confessions 2004 established him as one of the best-selling musical artists of the 2000s decade, selling 20 million copies worldwide. That album was hot. That was the best album in history for me. Okay? So, that is the bio for Usher. So, I would like to just play some of his other songs because he has a great body of work. He has a great body of work. Okay? So, there's Confessions, right? Then there's Confessions Part 2. Then there's Confessions Part 2. And one thing about old school soulful music is that they always told a story and always had videos, dynamite videos to go with them. Always had dynamite videos.
How do you know?
That you can picture the story in your mind. And it draws you in because it's like you're looking at a short movie.
I'ma call you back.
Every time I was in LA, I was with my ex-girlfriend. Every time you called, I told you, baby, I'm working.
sinner like man, not giving a damn who sees me. So
see, it's telling the story. You can picture it in your mind. Uh-oh, what happened? Come on.
At home,
sorry, Usher.
Me, being the good girl that you are, but you probably believe you got a good man.
Look at this.
Would do the things I'm about to tell you.
Wow.
Brace yourself, it ain't good.
We love you, Usher. And we love your contribution to music.
I know you hate me. I know I hurt you. But there's more. Listen.
Hey. This was the song back in the day.
Watch this. These are my confessions. Just when I thought I said all I can say, my
Usher was the man.
She got one on the way.
That album was a masterpiece. And I'm sure he was not the only one to put this masterpiece together. So I think everyone, I know Rico Love and Jermaine Dupri, especially the Jermaine Dupri, is the mastermind behind this masterpiece.
Thing I think I ever had to do. Got me talking to myself, asking how I'm gonna tell you. But that chick on part one, I told y'all I was creeping with, creeping with. Said she's 3 months pregnant and she's keeping it. The first thing that came to
see,
mind was
he's
you.
Telling the story.
How do I know if it's mine and is it true? Third thing was me wishing that I never did what I did. How I
okay.
Ain't ready for no kid.
So you get that. Let's go to... got a nice body of work. Usher with Alicia Keys, yes. Okay, here we go.
There's always that one person that will always have your heart. You never see it coming, 'cause you're blinded from the start. Know that you're that one for me. It's clear for everyone to see. Oh, baby.
Yeah.
You gotta rock away.
Hey, with Alicia Keys.
I don't know about y'all, but I know about us. And it's the only way we know how to rock. I don't know about y'all, but I know about us. And it's the only way we know how to rock.
Do you remember, girl? I was the one who gave you your first kiss. 'Cause I remember, girl.
You're telling the story.
Put your lips like this.
Thank you, Jermaine Dupri. I know you mastermind this masterpiece.
No one but you will
Fish.
Yes, I remember, boy. The moment I knew you were the one I could spend my life with. Even before.
Okay, we're going to move right along. The next song is No Limit.
Yeah. Usher, right?
Yeah.
Thugger, thugger.
Yeah. He just has such a nice body of work.
Go right around. Make you say, no limit. Got that masterpiece. No limit, baby. Give you that black car. No limit. Just know when you're always a man like me. There's no limit, baby. Make you say, no limit. I see my mama.
The dance,
no limit, baby. Give you that ghetto D, girl. No limit. Just know when you're always a man like me. There's no limit, baby. You know you fine. Baby, you know that you fine. I'm just trying to make you mine. Trying to make you mine. Yeah, I'm trying to make you mine. Put a tingle in your spine. We got a vibe. We got a way. You should ride on it. All of the places I can take. You got is limitless. So if you've never been, girl, I would just love to take you there. You don't have to worry about it.
Let's go to the next song I have, which is You Got It Bad.
You know what? Y'all know how I talk to people, man. Not people, me. You know how I talk to me sometimes.
Now, what did I say?
It's the way you say stuff.
What did I say?
Oh, God. The part about listening to you, trusting you, that's cool. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
I'm sure it's coming soon, but you definitely deserve it.